Hello, frustrated people. I am very happy to know that currently many frustrated companies take Nichia LEDs for their pen lights. So currently, Lumintop is not exclusive about Nichia. I have loved this specific pen light for a year or so for my medical practice to shine patient's throat. This Nichia tint is very warm and comfortable, not too warm, high CRI on the warm side. And because of this experience, I picked up a new one in titanium. Unexpectedly, this is 10 grams heavier than this one, aluminum one. And this tint is way cooler than this one, not suitable for my purpose. This is Nichia 219 5700 Kelvin. Current Nichia has its own Kelvin specifically. This Lumintop titanium has another one, 4000 Kelvin. This is 5700. I don't know this Kelvin, but this can be 4000. Anyway, this is better suited for my purpose. To compare with them, I shine this Cree XPG Cool White. This is on the cooler side. This is Cree XPG Warm White. This is on the warm side. Too warm for my medical practice. Just right. And too cool. Ridiculously cool and greenish. My hand looks weird under this cool XPG illumination. But let's think in a different way, not for medical purpose. I think this is a better illumination than this one. What do you think? Very warm. Let's compare with this new Nichia Cool Side High CRI. To my eyes, this looks very nice. Real High CRI. This isn't. This is. So let's shine with this one, old Lumintop. How do you compare? Well, very good. Which do you prefer? Warm, cool. You know, there are many cool white lovers out there to shine a distance. This, like this. Greenish cool white shines longer. But for this close practical illumination. What do you think? Greenish. This is natural, better. This cool white rubber will love this better than this. Too warm. Not so different, but much more natural. Greenish, unnatural. Okay? This is the tint difference. Warm to cool. I hope this video would help you have a better idea for your next flashlight. Thank you for watching. See ya. Bye bye.